Hello students, in this video I'll explain preparations of halovarenes. If you are not yet subscribed, please do subscribe RD Chemistry. The first type is by electrophilic substitution reaction, and under that first method is halogenation. What do you mean by halogenation? Addition of halogen atom, removal of the hydrogen atom is called as the substitution reaction. Okay, clear? So let me start with the aromatic compound. Let it be toluene. Benzene ring attached to CH3 is a toluene. Remember here, CH3 is a electron donating group. Due to plus I effect, it gives ortho and para products. So remember, CH3 on benzene is ortho-para directing group. That means I should remove hydrogen from the ortho position and the hydrogen from the para position, replaced by the halogen. So it reacts with the halogen X2 in the presence of ferric chloride as the catalyst, FeCl3, ferric chloride, or iron as the catalyst, okay, under dark condition, to get two products. Benzene ring attached to the CH3 to the ortho position, halogen X. Side product is the HX. We need not write that one. Other product is benzene ring attached to the CH3, toluene, and to the para position, halogen atom. And the side product here also is a hydrogen halide, HX. Okay. Now, this is a, here in this case, first compound, these two groups are ortho to each other. So it is ortho, halo, halogen, halo, toluene, ortho, halo, toluene. Second one is the para, halo, toluene, para, halo, toluene. Clear? Starting with the toluene. Toluene is also known as the methyl benzene. Methyl benzene is the IUPAC name and toluene is the common name. So we can carry out chlorination. We can carry out bromination. Okay. For that, you have to make use of either ferric chloride for chlorine and ferric bromide in case of bromination. Suppose you want to go for iodination. In that case, you have to make use of iodic acid, HiO3. Okay. Or I can make use of the nitric acid, because the side product form, that is the Hi in this case, getting oxidized in the presence of oxidizing agent to give iodine. Otherwise, the reaction is a reversible reaction. Okay. Otherwise, it is a reversible reaction. Whereas, generally, we don't prefer fluorination directly, because with the fluorine gas, fluorine is a gas, is highly reactive. It can lead to the explosive reaction. So, highly reactive. Okay. So, directly, fluorination generally is not carried out. So, indirect methods are there. Clear? So, this is the electrophilic substitution reaction. The word electrophilic, what do you mean electrophilic? Electrophilic mean add electrophile like Cl plus to benzene, Br plus to benzene, okay, iodine plus to benzene, okay, and remove the hydrogen atom is called as the substitution reaction. Electrophilic substitution reaction. Second method is from aromatic primary amine. Amine function group is NH2, correct? NH2. Then it is directly attached to benzene. This is the aromatic primary amine. Okay, aromatic primary. Its name is aniline. Aniline is the common name. What is the IUPAC name? IUPAC name is benzene attached to amine group. So it is called as the benzene amine. So, this compound should be converted into the haloarene. Now, there is no direct method. You have to go for indirect method. First, this compound is treated with sodium nitrite and hydrogen halide, maybe HCl or HBr. Okay? At 273 to 278 Kelvin at lower temperature, that is 0 to 5 degrees centigrade. Okay? To give compound benzene ring attached to the two nitrogen atoms. One more nitrogen atom comes from here, nitrite. okay, because it produces, this mixture produces nitrous acid required for the reaction. So actually we are producing here nitrous acid required for the reaction, nitrous acid. So we'll get N2 plus and X minus in general. This is known as the benzene diazonium salt. Benzene diazonium salt. Di means two. Azo stand for nitrogen atom. So there are two nitrogen direct attached to benzene. Benzene diazonium chloride, benzene diazonium bromide, or benzene diazonium halide in general. So we call it benzene diazonium salt. Why salt? Because it's a cation anion, plus and minus. Okay. Now this process of conversion of aromatic primary amine to diazonium salt is called the diazotization process. This is known as the diazotization process. Clear? Now using this diazonium salt, we can prepare chlorobenzene, bromobenzene, iodobenzene and fluorobenzene. Okay? But we are going to study only two types. One is known as the Sandmeyer reaction. Sandmeyer reaction. What is Sandmeyer reaction? In Sandmeyer reaction, benzene diazonium halide is treated with the cuprous halide. It can be cuprous chloride. It can be cuprous bromide. Okay? Cuprous halide. So it is taken cuprous halide in general. Cuprous halide. Clear? To give halorine, benzene ring attached to the halogen. The halogen can be chlorine, halogen can be bromine. Okay? Remember, using Sandmeyer reaction, we can prepare only chlorobenzene and bromobenzene. Okay, it's a method only to prepare chloro and bromo benzene. Okay, because this type of reaction was introduced by scientist Sandmeyer. Right? How to prepare iodobenzene? For that, same benzene diazonium salt. N2 plus X minus. Benzene diazonium salt is treated with the simply with the potassium iodide. Okay, easy method. Then what will happen now? I minus act as the nucleophile. Nucleophile attack the benzene ring. Nitrogen goes off. Okay, so we'll get iodobenzene. Suppose it completes the entire reaction, then potassium halide and nitrogen gas is liberated. Okay, here also if I want to write the entire reaction, nitrogen gas. Okay, so only the main products are enough. This compound is called as the iodobenzene. Okay, iodobenzene. We can also prepare fluorobenzene, but that is not discussed here in the halorine, but is discussed in the amine chapter. Okay. So these are the two methods of preparation. First one is the electrophilic substitution reaction. Second one is from the aromatic primary amine. Under that we have got Sandmeyer reaction. Remember student, only the first reaction, this reaction is the Sandmeyer reaction. And this is not called as the Sandmeyer. This is not the Sandmeyer reaction. Okay. Clear? Like the videos, share the videos, subscribe RD Chemistry. Also, please write down the comments. Thank you for watching.